strawberries. Who's out there?
Sorry, Shanghai.
We're very sorry.
We're sorry about that, Shanghai, but Deagle miskicked our berry bowl.
Really? Maybe I should kick something.
I don't think Shanghai sees the joke. Let's get out of here.
We can't run away, Deagle, not when it was our fault. Let's help her clean up. Sorry about that, too.
Oh, you silly little nincompoop. Just look at me now. Look, I'm covered in mud. Oh,
don't worry, Shanghai. I got some nice fresh rainwater here so you can... Ow!
Oops, sorry.
Well, at least you got the mud off.
Oh, I've had just about enough of your silly little boy behavior. You're clumsy, you're lazy, you're dumb, and you're loud. You're annoying and smelly and selfish, and you just don't care. I need a break from you.
What's with her? I wonder if someone's upset her.
You know, Deagle, I don't think I'll ever understand girls. Not ever.
Oh, I just can't take it anymore. The royal flower garden isn't producing as much pollen as it should. The worker bees have threatened to go on strike again. We really need a new nursery and...
Lunch time, Majesty.
And I am sick and tired of being fed royal jelly from morning to night.
I've had enough!
Oh, what you need is a day off. Here's an idea. Why not spend some time with me? Down at the old insects home, I mean. You could have a lot of fun down there. Just you and me and my old friends. Well?
That is a nice idea, Mom. But the reality is that the royal beehive will not run itself. Wish someone could take over for a day. But who should I choose?
Oh, I have to get away from them before I go crazy. But someone has to keep an eye on those silly boys. I wonder who I should choose. Hey, watch out. Just look where you're going.
Do you know who I am? I have never been so insulted in my life.
Huh? Well, maybe you ought to get out some more, sister. I'm Shanghai Butterfly, and other insects should treat butterflies with respect.
Oh, yes. You're absolutely perfect. You're rude, you're bossy, and you think you're the bee's knees. Oh, that's just an expression. Sure, you're young, but just what I'm looking for. How would you like to be queen for a day?
You're kidding. Me? A queen? For a whole day? Oh, I do nothing but dream of being a queen. So, it's Queen Shanghai! Well, okay, you won me over. Where do I sign?
I shall return to the royal beehive at once and prepare all my loyal subjects for your reign.
Just wait until I tell the boys all about this. They're gonna be so impressed. Hey, guess what? I'm gonna be queen for a day!
You? A queen?
That's a good one, Shanghai.
Come on, Shanghai. Who in their right mind would ever make you queen?
Sorry to interrupt. We're here to fetch the Queen Shanghai. Your carriage awaits, Your Majesty.
Huh? Oh, you don't have to worry, boys. I wouldn't leave you high and dry. I've asked someone to look after you while I'm gone.
Hello!
Huh? You hear what she said? She's sending someone to look after us.
The nerve. I wonder who it'll be. They might be fun.
Hello, boys. I'm back. Did you miss me?
Lady Georgina!
Pleased to see me again.
I do not believe it!
Please listen to me, my loyal subjects. I shall be a kind and gentle queen and treat you as you deserve. And all you have to do is treat me as you would any other great and magnificent ruler, okay? So, let's begin. I'm too hot. Fan me more. Get me a cushion. You can feed me. You wash my wings. What are you all standing around for? I gave you an order. Now look, I'm the queen here, and you do what I tell you or else. Do it.
Okay, so Queen Sophia could be a little rough on a worker at times, sure, but even she was never as bad as this.
But Lady Georgina, what are you doing here?
Yeah, I don't remember anyone here ordering a snootygram.
Shanghai asked me to keep an eye on you two while she was away, that's all.
I thought thought you two didn't get along so well.
Not after all the trouble you caused the last time.
That was nothing. A little tiff. She understands the importance of mixing with the right insects.
Huh. Well, you're not stopping me from having fun.
Wait! Oh, I think you'll find that I am. That noise is so annoying. The springs and your whining. And anyway, what you want doesn't matter. You're only here to amuse me.
Huh, we've got better things to do.
And you're not invited.
Listen, Beetle, you're but simple insects. Whereas I am Lady Georgina. And as such, I deserve a little respect. Understand?
Oh, what a day.
I could get used to all this.
Your Majesty, the workers are revolting.
They sure are, and they smell, too. I was being polite not mentioning it to you.
No, the workers are rebelling.
Hmm? Oh, they are they? Well, no revolting worker bee is gonna get under my bonnet.
All right, you guys, get back to work and be quick about it.
But we're not going back to work, Your Majesty. We're striking for better pay and better conditions in the workplace. And until we get what we're asking for, well, we've already turned off the cap to the honeycomb and it's staying off.
Oh, it is it? Well, I'll just turn it back on again. Can't be all that hard if you can do it.
Stop! You can't do that! What have you done? You hear that? She's gonna blow!
Ha-ha! Here I go! Oh, I am having such a good time!
Hey, do you ever think about being nice for a change?
What? And spoil my fun? I don't think so.
Hey! Oh, boy.
Hi-Fi Delivery Service, here comes the morning mail.
Oh, Hi-Fi. Yes, you great big manly hunk of fly, you. Fancy seeing you.
Well, I'll be. It's Lady Georgina.
Now that's odd. I seem to be having that effect on all the men I meet lately.
Oh, I can't stand this. We gotta get rid of her.
And I know just how to do it.
Oh, wow. I can't wait to spoil myself in that bubble bath.
A bubble bath? No, ma'am. I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm Queen Shanghai, and I can do what I want when I want. What's going on?
Something that needs attention.
Oh, I can't believe you, silly bees. You never give me a moment's peace.
Your Majesty, you've used way too much water in your bath, and it's the garden that needs it. Without water, the flowers just can't grow. So there's no pollen, which means there's nothing for us worker bees to make honey from.
Hmm? So you're saying I can't take a bath? If it's not one thing, it's another. It's just not fair. I'm the queen around here, and I'm taking a bath, and you can have the water for the flowers when I'm done.
Well.
What are you doing here?
These silly insects have only just informed me. Queen? That is quite absurd.
Yeah? Well, live with it.
I mean, if any insect here should be crowned queen, then I should have that honor. You have to face it, my dear. You don't have the grace, poise, elegance, or breeding to be the queen, nor do you have the necessary intelligence. Clearly, I should be queen. I was born for it.
Well, go on then. You be queen. I'm tired of the job anyway.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. I'm going to be queen. Her Royal Highness, Her Majesty Queen Georgina.
Whatever. I'm happy for you. Now, if you could just go away so I can take a long soak in a relaxing bath.
Shanghai can be a real pain, but whatever she does, she could never, ever be as bad as that Lady Georgina.
Yeah, I'll say. She's only been gone for one day, and I'm missing her already.
And she was so much fun. You never knew what she might do next.
She knew how to make a splash.
having fun?
Not really.
Nor I.
Oh.
Shanghai, what have you been doing to my royal hive?
What a disaster!
A good thing I'm back. I shall return to my duties.
Oh, but Your Majesty, I'm supposed to be queen after Shanghai.
You? A queen? Oh, no. No way. I am not letting any commoners anywhere near my beehive ever again. Got that?
What's that? I am not a commoner. She must have been talking about Shanghai. Yes, if I were you, my dear, I would be really insulted. Toodle-pip!
So much for me being queen for a day. You know, I thought it would be a wonderful job. Wrong. I think I'll go back to being little old me. And hey, I really missed you guys.
Yeah, well, we missed you too, Shanghai. It was no fun at all.
Welcome back, Shanghai.
It was no fun without you guys either. I guess I made a real fool of myself. But it's over, okay?
Well, we love you, even though you're a commoner.
A what?
I mean, to us common insects, you'll always be queen.